Let me walk you into the master bedroom. As you can tell, you're going to see a lot of outlets which are exposed. You're going to see drywall patches. You're going to see cracks and gaps. And this is basically old plaster that was installed in the 1950s. And, well, we are remodeling most of the house. And as you can tell, we've installed the high-efficiency recess lights. These are 4-inch with a specialized buffel and trim units that you'll see.